All right, everyone, back in the underground. We're heading back to, where we were a few episodes ago.
Hello?
It's the one thing with these long tunnel-like dungeons. It always takes a while to get back to wherever you were last. Unless there's like a break in it that leads up to the Mojave. Technically, we're on the way to one of those breaks over in Boulder City. Oh yeah, and I picked up a suppressor for our SMG. Gunrunners had one in stock. Emergency station. So this should lead us to some uncharted territory. There's a door up that way.
Kill them all and let God sort them.
This thing is really silent.
Box me up and ship me off.
Inaccessible. Alright. So not that way. Underground utility. And then nothing. Alright, we gotta go to utility. Something new. Whoa, something dark. I saw that at the last second. Apparently I'm hidden though. These things cannot look down. Really went hard with the mines. Is that gas or is that just smoke? It's the oldest trick in the book, hiding a mine under a little crate. Do these explode if there's like an explosion next to them? What you call them, the missiles? I know those do. Fire extinguishers. Oh. If they do explode, that could have been deadly. Very hard. Average. Fuck. If you ever played Fallout, do you remember what hacking was like before you figured out you could look for the closed parentheses? It sucked. That was me for like several years. Because everyone skips the tutorial. Okay, this is definitely a bugged sound, but I like it. Still more ants, broken terminal. Someone around here. Oh yeah. These ain't just any ants. These are fire ants. I don't understand how people are afraid of spiders but not ants. Like myself included. Just something about those extra two legs. Is that dead? Did we kill that one? The way in? I think we did, yeah. This place is a maze. Okay, Legion. Floating shotgun.
Nothing here after all.
Nothing here after all.
Unhit!
Lost legionary. Lost Deconus. Cornelius's Diary, Part 3. Fuck. I gotta look out for this. I have that mod that makes, like, holotapes glow. I think there's a mod that's similar for notes. Like, makes them have, like, glowing, like, sort of text. It could be be an actual golden hue. Find them, but you always wonder how they got there. At least I do. For every alien power cell that's in the game, I wish there was a note explaining, or at least detailing, how it was found and placed there. Legion camp. Alright, let's check out the rest of the tunnels before we head somewhere new. Nothing. Hope it's not too dark in here for you guys to see. So I can put night vision on. Yeah. I don't like the night vision as much because it's not blurry, but I don't know. It's not great. Mr. Snips. Hi, Mr. Snips. You could be our video thumbnail. Oh, God. Don't you run up on me like that. Startled. Oh, this is a lot of radiation here. Is this just like instant death if I... No? I thought that was like a pit. Footlocker. Sewer storage key. Okay. I'm guessing that was the room we were just in. Hunter perk is paying off. No, you couldn't get up the stairs. It's down to some tunnels. Check there in a sec. Ooh, a safe. This looks a lot like that bunker from New Vegas Bounties. The Shadow Company, or whatever. Yeah, this looks a lot like that. FEV delivery orders. Oh, I never read Cornelius's diary. This is the last shipment from Mariposa. The runs are becoming too expensive. We cannot afford another catastrophe like last time. The roads have become too dangerous and unpredictable out here, and the gangs have all but taken over. Dumping operation is being moved to the coast on the master's orders. These were super mutants dumping FEV here? Interesting. Hi. You just look confused. We will read Cornelius's diary once I collect a couple more pages. At least the first two, so I have some context. Zed's Caverns, okay. There's a rumble zone down here. Oh, there's the queen. Hey. Hold on, get back. Big bitch. Not so afraid of the other ants, but the queen does kind of creep me out. Something about the giant abdomen. Oh, fuck you. Oh, wait, are you still alive? Let's see. Need something for like dismembering. Oh god, where did that land? Through this way. Although I see what it bounced off there. Ugh, creepy abdomen. Abdomens are creepy. I think that's where the fear of spiders comes in with ants. Well, not afraid of ants, but spiders. Hey, you almost completed your mission. Mini nuke. Got a diary page for me down here by chance? My energy weapons, what I should be using, so I can just disintegrate them. I have to look at them. Alright, does this lead up to... Yeah, this is where it was previously. Alright, so... We came through here, yeah. Oh, what the... This guy, always. It's always with this guy. Through here. Alright, we're gonna head towards the Lost Legion camp. Back this way.
I got you.
Praetorian, which means there must be someone important around. You got a big feather on your head, so you must be important. Octavius. Praetorian. Shit, was that literally all of them? No. Who's running around back there? Shoot me through fabric. I can't shoot. Oh, Jesus. Jumped for it, man. Yeah, drop that. Praetorian, Vexillarius, Octavius? I wasn't trying. Who's in here? Latrines. Cool. Guessing this was the commander's tent. armored advanced radiation suit. Octavius orders. Terminal. Oh, diary part one. Nice. Alright, let's get to reading. Orders. Centurion Octavius, in the past you have proven most resourceful and your hatred of the NCR makes you the ideal candidate for our surprise attack in Boulder City. You are to take a full platoon of troops into the Boulder sewer access tunnels west of here and launch a secondary assault on the city from beneath. It's the last thing the NCR will expect. Praetorian Cornelius will act as a guide and cartographer in the event that the current plans we have of the area are incorrect. Make sure to stock up on explosives in case you need to clear any major blockages. Make us proud, Centurion. Kaisar. Cornelius's Diary, Part 1. I have no idea what just happened, but there has been some kind of huge explosion. Many have been killed, trapped by rubble, or caught by shockwaves in our confined conditions. Many of the troops have started to hemorrhage, and we don't have necessary medical facilities down here to deal with them all. Octavius seems unaffected as always and has restored some semblance of order. Our main problem is now we are walled in all directions, and my Geiger counter is showing some worrying figures. If we don't get out of here soon, I doubt we ever will. All right. I'll wait until we have page 2 before I skip ahead and stuff. It's not like Star Wars. You can just skip to wherever you want. Sometimes you can loot those crates, sometimes not. So, I think we can get up here from one of the other tunnels. Which way did we come from? Probably not this way. Or is this... Oh, okay, this is where we were. The missile knows where it is by knowing where it isn't. Okay, we were in here, right? Right? But we didn't come through that way? No, we came this way, okay. Entered through there. Cornelius's diary. Alright. We finally broke through another sewer network today. Well, it's been days. Only to find the area is crawling with fire ants. I have no idea how many of the things are in there, but there must be a nest down here somewhere because we must have killed dozens of them, but they still keep coming. Cornelius has set up a perimeter. Wait. This is Cornelius's diary, but he's talking about himself in third person. Okay. Cornelius has set up a perimeter that seems to be holding, but I think this is supposed to be Octavius. Octavius has set up a perimeter that seems to be holding, but we are not gaining any ground, and have already lost another 3 of our best to the ants' onslaught. To make matters worse, the rad readings from that area are enormous, and many of our remaining troops are already showing signs of radiation sickness. I fear I may have led us down the wrong path. So much for the shortest distance being a straight line. Diary Part 3. It's been over a month, wow, since our initial contact with the fire ants. Ammunition is running low and many troops are starting to improvise their own weapons and ammo from whatever they have lying around. To make matters worse, over half our remaining force have become ghouls. They still retain their mental faculties, but they can all say goodbye to their looks and hair. On the other hand, as an environment such as this, becoming a ghoul may have its advantages. Better than a slow death from radiation sickness anyway. Octavius has been using whatever he can to stop the process happening to him. In several of the local areas, we found anti-rad supplies, and Octavius has hoarded them all on the grounds that many contain substances banned by Kaiser. Now he uses them all on himself. This really reached ahead when one of the troops caught him injecting Neverglow, a mildly psychotropic adrenaline-based substance which can permanently alter users' DNA structures. A huge row ensued, and Octavius shot Froggle after he started swigging from a bottle of vodka in protest. He only wounded him in the shoulder, though. He says we can't spare the soldiers right now. Well, Cornelius, the fucking hypocrite. Hey, you get back here. I see that fire axe. Come on out. How fast is this thing shooting? That's pretty fast. Holy shit. Yeah, definitely like this more than Sweet Revenge. I'm not getting rid of it, but this is a nice substitute. Especially the being 44. More floating shotguns. We're definitely getting close to getting lost.
Come on.
Whoa, Jesus, that actually kind of scared me. He popped through the door. Oh. Why did that scare me more than anything? Building. So have we been to everything? I think so. Okay, wait. So yep, alright, came in that way. That's a dead end. Okay. Well, I guess we're off to that other door I found. So that's Zed's Caverns, I believe. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut here, and when we get back, that's where we'll be.